Just need to retire. Check the signals from my manager, the first base coach. He's throwing signs, telling me labels is playing cutthroat. Yo, I hit him with a tape of shit to say you take a check swing. I hear the crowd sing, got me popping the telephone ring. He says he'll be with me in a minute, no doubt. My timer runs out, 3 pitches later, I strike.
Get him out of here. Yo,
happens to the real MCs because the labels want to sign up the commercial wannabes. And if it ain't that, it's just a little bit more. Saying, he put in a screw face and scream lyrics as hardcore. Yeah. I adore this whole rap persona. What? But some of you A&Rs must be mixing coke with your marijuana talking. Ooh, he got the new shit. I'm on the pick, but that's the MC that come out with one banger hit. I split atoms, blow up as if I was atomic. Labels talk so much, yo, I laugh at them like they was comics. Check the scoreboards, we're up by one. Two more hitters to go, and the song ain't even done baseball.
With prosthetic limbs, crimps. Look from the team to the umpire memes. At the man got demoted from stadium to referee and gyms. Synonyms from Big Cheese to the independent label. Couldn't pay up their debt, so they got cut like unpaid cable. B-E-I-S-B-O-L. Accent on the O-go. Feel sweat trickling down the back of my neck. Tighten my grip on the bat. Take a swing and it's a technical foul. Nah, that's basketball. Whatever, good call. How come when black men hit the field, they were throwing bottles, now they throw in $1 million deals? When I steal bases, I do it with pride. For Jackie Robinson, certified. Forerunner for us, home runs. We must hit them straight out the ballpark. I'm not patriotic, so I won't sing the national. Underlying stipulations claim underhanded ways. It pays to have your representatives stay. Or you'll have top executives getting all possessive with your money. And it's not funny, but when a loot is involved, all problems get solved. Maybe because you supply they cocaine fetish? To finish this, this business ain't nothing but corrupt. Forget all this garbage, I'd rather play tennis.
First round of rough, we're handling the curve. Second round of rough,
baseball was never for blacks.
What?
It used to be a pastime for whites.
That's true.
Now it has mad Puerto Ricans. But that's not the point of the song. The point of the song, and I'll make it mad simple when I be flipping this script, is that the industry is all over the mound pitching, but nobody's making any hits. Baseball is not just a sport. It's the verbal, mental, physical, spiritual, emotional level that we are on. It's about time that all you devils was gone. Rapping itself is played like Tron. I said it and meant it. If you cannot handle it, then for your ears is not intended. Be prepared to document it. Or at least quote it, cause when you speak to be exploited, then your spot will get exploded. Bases are loaded. But there is no RBIs in the stadium. We players try to be hard as titanium. I got your cranium moving when I be showing and proving. Now you fear that your career is going down the tubes, and it'll be along with the industry that's withering, and what's left oceans about to blow the smithereens. I bring Liverpool from that that you admire, and turn the Hall of Fame. I will go when I retire. They'll set your world on fire. There is no vanity fear with every umpire A&R screaming that you're out of here. And to your amazement, attacks right off is your replacement. You gotta face it. There is no other crew adjacent. With sounds from the basement, we rise. We energize to take over the whole enterprise. By now you realize that when we're in the place, that we will come fat over a piano in the bass. If you're looking for security, then you can end your chase. Come home to Nickel League and you'll be safe. Baseball.
Let me run it down the line.